Hey, what's up guys, this is Daddy Cool and you are watching Black and White Good Cut Playthrough. Now, this is the 13th episode of this series and as you can see, I have taken half of the map. This is the land 5 and this is the final map of this game, of this playthrough. So we are pretty close to ending this playthrough. Regarding the situation, I have taken one village here, which was one of the headquarters of Nemesis, the opposing god. This village was a neutral village, which I have taken, and it has a very important spell, the flock of birds spell here, and that's the reason why this was target number 2. And as you can see, I have a small settlement here, close to the other village of Nemesis, and I will take this village probably this episode. And the last village here on the top, it's a little bit far from reach, but I will try to take it also. So let's get into it.
Miracle heal.
First of all, a little bit of healing for the people, of course. And I think I'm gonna take this silver scroll, situate it here. We can do it because it's night, and during the night I cannot really impress too many people. They are sleeping.
Oh, please help me. My wolf Stanley is blind and I need to get him to the sheep so he can eat it. Each time a bell rings, the wolf heads in that direction. You can help me get him to his food.
Okay, well, this is not a really hard challenge.
Start ringing those bells, boss!
Basically, you cannot... I just stop it. So basically, you cannot go backwards because then you are stuck. You cannot go forward because then you are stuck. You cannot go north because you get stuck. You can go on only this direction and you stuck. So you have to go downwards. After that, after a little bit of this thinking, you realize that the only way is to go this way, and probably from that point it's already fixed what is your destination, so it's not a really hard challenge to do. Go on top, go left, and at this point don't go this way because then you are stuck again and stuck again, so it's not a really good idea. Only way is to go north, left, south, and done.
Thank you, Mighty One. Please take this special creature in gratitude. He must want to become our creature. Let's have him.
Ooh, our fireballs just got bigger. Swap your creature with this one if you want.
Rather not, so I'm not interested in that creature. And we have another mission in there. Just before that, I'm gonna increase this totem a little bit. And I wanna put an artifact into this village to impress some people. Yep, 130, and we will need 360 more. It's not that much. We will do it very soon. Let's check this mission.
Oh, there's a frightful stench coming from the forest. Could you check it out, big one? It's sickening. Sickening, is it? I don't believe you. Yes, it really is rancid. I wonder what's causing it. Oh dear, I can still smell something. There must be several more around. Let's clear them up.
Okay, so you have just grabbed these things and mission will be solved. Oops. There we go.
Okay. The smell is almost gone. Oh, but there's one more out there, though.
Yeah, it's there. That's the last one. Oops. Come on. There you go.
Aha. So that's what's been causing this smell.
The brown bear. So they do it in the woods. Swap your creature with this one if you want.
Actually, this mission didn't also give too much. You have a new creature possibility, but I'm not really interested about that one. So we need a little bit more than 300, I think. I mean, believers. If I put a couple of wood into the storehouse, this will, yeah, constantly help with a small amount. Okay, not too much, because putting artifact is more better. But okay, Nemesis just shielded the town, so I cannot put it just yet. Let's try it now. Yeah, 99. Very well.
We're running out of wood.
I can create a flock of birds as well.
Tibetan owl.
120. Okay, 146 is remaining. And he's trying to defend the village. Trying, but I still have one artifact which will hopefully do the trick. Oh, he shielded it. Come on, it's not good. Who got 300? Oh, this village got 300 believers because I have put it into my village. Okay. Let's do it once more, maybe to here. Yep. Three believers, and I will.
Yes!
Just get it like that.
We bow down to our new god! Nemesis forced us to build this wonder! But now it will help you in your conquest of his realm! There's a nomad in the woods near the village. He told us of the special powers this wonder has. He said...
Silence! You will not have this wonder! I would rather it were destroyed. And as for you, underling, your change of alliance disappoints me. You will regret your fickle spirit. I will win this place back.
Your power is plain to see. I sense you are nearly a match for Nemesis himself. I have brought you to this place of healing. Your mighty creature can now shake off the poison curse of Nemesis.
That's good. He seems much nicer now. I'm really happy about this.
Your creature is better, but Nemesis' sickly curse could still be lingering. Your creature is being drawn towards Nemesis' lost village. Your powers are strong enough to defeat him utterly. But be careful. He is weaker, but he is not beaten. We will always be your servants. Return here should you need healing.
Nice! Another of those cool miracle dispensers.
Okay, and so I'm gonna slow down time a bit. And let's pause the game for a second. So this means I have taken this village as well. This is the good news. The bad news is that, as you can see, here are some laser beams or blasters or whatever, and they are continuously trying to get close to the village, maybe to this line, you will see a little bit later, and also the other villages gonna be harassed by this spell. But the good thing is that my border of influence has advanced, and I'm pretty close to that village now, so I will build a new settlement close to that area. And still on slow time because it's easier, I guess. And there we go. Okay, we have a new village. And what's next? I wanna feed these people because they do not have food.
Your people have a desire. Yes. Tough for them, but life goes on.
Let's give them some food. I do not want to make them unhappy. Yeah. I'm collecting some more. There you go, 1000 food. That should be enough for a while.
Physical shield.
And I wanna protect this town center. Like this. Okay. Let's put some wood into the storehouse. For a little bit more levers. I think this wood is also being built soon. And I wanna feed this one as well. And I will take a couple of residents people into this place. But before that, as you can see, the influence area is already shrinking because the spell is killing my people on this location. So it's not really healthy. Okay, let's take a couple of builders into here.
Disciple builder.
To make that area more stable. Because that's gonna be my place to
disciple
take
builder
over that village. In the meantime, we have a healing.
Increase.
I'm gonna cause this to have some believers. We still need a lot of more. So
miracle heal.
It's just the start.
Miracle heal.
That village is one of the hardest to take over. So it will take some time till I get it. And the reason for the slowdown time is that we will have another happening very soon, and I wanna do some things before that happens.
Miracle heal.
Yeah, let's heal people here. I wanna take some food into these places. Yeah, let's take artifact there. I think there is one more in here. Yeah, like this one. And what else? Let's put some more food into the worship site. Yeah, it's fine. And what now? I do not want to change creature.
We've got no more wood.
Yeah. Wood is a constant problem in all of my villages. So I will just handle this situation in a slow time mode. Yep. Okay. That's fine. Let's harvest some wood in here as well. This village. Come on.
This is what I like to see.
Okay, it's also taking over. And I put this artifact there. And I think the other one as well. So that it is a little bit harder for Nemesis to take over that village because it's, as I said, it's the village we wanna keep at all costs. Okay. That artifact as well. For 6, I think I have one more. Somewhere. That's the 7th. Okay, and let's take some people inside the area. Have this building as soon as possible. And I think, yeah, I have this as well. More. Come on, break. Come on. Okay. Now it's broken. I want to create two houses. Maybe a storehouse, or we will see what kind of building it's gonna be. Okay, let's make it a house. And one more house. For the residences. Yeah. Like that. And I think I'm just gonna take the scaffold there without any purpose just yet. I will decide a little bit later what that one will become. And let's take people. Let's say 2 more.
Disciple builder.
This one.
Live here in peace.
Yeah. And let's take one more. Missionary. person, a man, into here.
Disciple builder.
Okay, give them some wood. And once I have gathered my strength there, I will try to take over the village. We need 1,300 believers there, so it's pretty a lot. Okay, time is speeding up.
Miracle heal. Miracle heal.
Yeah.
Miracle heal.
Let's cast a heal in my home village to get more believers. And I think I'm gonna steal some wood from their storehouse. Yeah, just like that. Okay. As you can hear, this blast is very distracting. Let's create a flock of birds first. Yeah, 118. It's nice.
Hey, fire over there!
Oops, that's the thing I mentioned.
It's a meteor. Thank goodness it missed the village.
Heads up, there's more incoming.
Towards the village. We've got to attempt to take it.
Yay, more! These are cool. See if you can catch some, boss.
Okay, the thing is, I just paused the game again, that these meteors are coming in, and once they reach the ground, people will gather there to put up the fire, and it's blowing and kill a lot of people, so the easiest way to handle
physical shield
situation is slow down time again. Okay, that's lightening things again up.
The people are unhappy.
I'm gonna place one more shield here. And I think I have... yes, ritual shields. Ready for protecting this area as well.
We got them that time.
Okay. And we have a heal again.
Miracle heal.
Let's heal people here. Yeah, okay, everything is fine. I'm gonna take the
miracle shower.
Miracle shower. Oh, so let's put out the fire. And once more. The creature.
Miracle shower.
Yep, that one.
Norse power.
Is better close to my city. I'm starting village because otherwise he's being harmed like that. Walking on that area is not beneficial. Yeah, they need some wood. Let's give them some wood. We have a
increase.
Let's cast it here. 1,300. It's gonna be a lot, but first.
They've stopped! Let's clean the place up!
I wanna have this village without any problem and attention needed, so. There will be a couple of more waves of these meteors, and after that I can just leave them. I'm not sure if I have the flock. No. Situation here is they need wood. Let's give them some wood. And after that I think I will concentrate on the village on the top. So first of all I will place my artifact there. Maybe do a little bit of trick with the storehouse, because it's already empty of wood. I mean, my storehouses are also empty of wood, but I have some reserves still. Oh yeah, and the
teleport,
which we are having there one. Let's put a teleport in here.
A second volley is on the way, right over the village center.
Yeah. The moment, but this will also stop once. Take the burning wood. Okay. Is there and doing the things. Getting believers for being there. Maybe I could distract him. I'm not sure how. Anyway, I will try my best to take over that village. Okay. We do not have any scaffolds.
Miracle heal.
Worshippers.
Another salvo! Heads down!
Let's take some food for the worshippers. That's okay there, that's okay there. We still need some food. Let's give it to them. There you go.
Miracle heal.
I'm gonna heal my people. There you go. Okay. Let's give these people one more artifact. Yeah, it's 60. Still too much needed.
Hey, coming! Oh, this is madness! Although it looks totally superb.
Okay. Wood is a scarce resource.
Miracle heal.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna distract that creature with mine. He will be a little bit in bad shape, but it's not good that his creature is
miracle heal,
creating him believers, and I have to compete with that. It's really hard. No spell in there.
Someone's icing our tribe.
Miracle shower.
Hey, there's some left. The attack seems to be ending.
Okay. Let's grab.
Phew!
One.
It's really over this time.
Miracle,
you protected the buildings, leader. Super.
Yeah, that's good. So let's slow speed down a little bit again. Okay, this is cancelled. This is also not needed anymore. We have a miracle forest in here. Okay. So what now in here? Let's give them some wood. I'm gonna also harvest these forests in here because Nemesis is collecting wood for his expanding village. It's one of the sources he gets believers, and I do not want him to have any of the wood sources. It's better to be at me. Yeah, like this. Okay, what's the situation in here? I fear that it will be not easy to take over this village. Oh, 200 believers! That was nice. I still need 1200, so basically I've done nothing. Okay, let's give some wood in here. Ooh, I have one more artifact here. I will add it a little bit later. Let's harvest the wood there. And I think I'm gonna add this to this village. Yeah, here we go. Creature, you come here. And I'm gonna cast Fireball.
Extreme.
Extreme Fireball, okay. Also good. And light this forest. And I'm gonna light the other forest as well. This will prevent Nemesis to gather wood.
Fireball!
Yeah, like this. Okay. This will prevent him to get wood for his villages. Here they do not need any more wood. What about in here? Yeah, we get some positive believers for that one, and I'm not sure
the
about
the people
here.
Are suffering.
Where are they suffering?
Disciple fisherman. Disciple fisherman. Disciple fisherman. disciple fishermen.
Accidentally put them into dying.
Disciple fishermen.
Come on.
Disciple fishermen.
I need a lot of food.
Disciple fishermen. Disciple fishermen. Disciple fishermen.
Okay. Let's take some food, give it to the worshippers. They have enough food there, also there. And I think I can decrease the worshipper quantity at this village, because they are not needed anymore. Let's keep it at 10%. They can be here, harvest, get food for their own. That's great. And
teleport.
I'm gonna put a teleport into here. Yeah. Now it's fine. Let's check this village. 1200 is still missing. I'm gonna get their wood. Yeah, as you can see, Nemesis is gathering the wood all the time. But I have another trick in mind. I think I'm gonna build a wonder for them, maybe a little bit later. And that requires a huge amount of wood, which they won't have. But I will.
And miracle heal.
Hopefully that will be also a way to get more believers. We will see. I have, yes, 15,000 wood there. Let's grab it, because they need, at the moment their storehouse is empty. And I have a lot of people in the city watching things here, and I will put the wood just after I have gathered it, and hopefully this will give me some more believers. I'm still gathering. Yep, 15,000. Only 12, so that's not much. Still, I can put one artifact there. Okay. Oh, my poor creature is being attacked there. That's not really good. I'm gonna empty his storehouse very soon. Yeah, put it here for scaffolding.
We're running out of wood.
Yeah, this is a problem. Scaffold of 5. Why are we having a city in there? Very good question. Okay, it's fine. 1,100 more believers required, and it's getting late, so I'm gonna cast this spell while the sun is up. And maybe a
increase
heal as well. Yeah, and let's put one more artifact into here. Yeah, so we need 800 more creatures. I'm gonna take their food as well. Yeah, and Nemesis is distracted by my creature. He passed out. No, he's drinking. That's okay, he can drink in general. It's not a big problem.
Must build homes.
Yeah, let's get this person. I have just found this possibility during this playthrough that you can put one of your peoples into the enemy city and he will become a missionary. I'm not sure about what it makes, but probably it's good for me, so I'm gonna put a couple of people there for missionaries. Let's take one more artifact. Oops. Like this. Yeah, 40 more believers. We need more wood on that city. It's still not built yet, so I'm gonna put one more builder there. This strong noise is very disturbing. Don't like it. Designers should be doing with this something. It's hurting my ears in general. But whatever. I think we are on a good track. Let's harvest some more wood here while it's night. There's not much I can do at the moment except for harvesting some wood. And take the wood. I'm gonna put, let's say, 4,000 wood to my storehouse. Yeah. Gather these scaffolds. Put them here. There you go, I wonder. Now that requires a lot of wood for sure. So there. Wood store will be almost all the time empty, and the desire for wood will be high all the time. And this means if I have wood,
we're running out of wood.
Yeah, if I will have wood anywhere, I can play with that. So give them and take it away. After that, and this way I can get believers for placing the wood in the storehouse. Although I'm not sure about the thing of getting the wood out of the store, if it's a good or bad deed, but as it turned out, I won't be able to finish the game as a pure god. What are you doing here? Enemy creature is there. I mean, it's good because this means I can place one more artifact in here. Yeah, get some believers for that. No spell in there. We have a flock of birds. We're good. Let's create it here. I'm gonna heal them. Hey!
We're getting beat up good.
Bad cat.
Miracle heal.
What an awful creature. He attacked my... Okay, 350. While he was away, I'm taking their village. It's a good trade-off, I think. Let's keep some food for them. There you go, 44. I might have some wood somewhere. Yeah, like here. Okay. I'm collecting the wood right now. 10,000. Yeah, 93 believers. Very good. So my plan is working. Ooh. He has put all the wood into here, but doesn't matter. I can put it, pick it up from here as well. Six. I'm gonna put it into this storehouse. Yeah, he's coming here to pick
the
up
people
the wood.
Are suffering.
Yeah, 251 believers on that city because of the
miracle heal.
That's good.
Miracle heal.
Okay, let's create
increase.
There you go. I think it's blocked. How much? 160. Only 160 believers.
Miracle heal.
There you go, miracle heal. And where's my creature? Because we are very close to take over that city. He should be somewhere here. Let me check you. Hunger, tiredness. Hunger is not a problem. Come have a rest, please, because we are very close to take over that city. No, here. Sleep. Ritual shield. I think I can create one, right? Not really.
Increase.
Yeah. 33. 58 believers. It's really very low, and the good thing is that I think
we're running out of wood.
No, I was hoping one of the artifacts is charged, but it's actually not. Here we have some spare wood. I'm gonna put it into my starting city, and after that gather it once more and give it to the city, and probably this will take over the city 100%. And at that point we will get close to the very end game, because that's the last settlement of the enemy god. Okay, 18,000 wood. Let's put it here. Lot of believers.
Miracle heal.
Okay. Creature is
healed. Miracle heal. Miracle heal.
Okay, so let's collect the wood. And I am pretty sure we will take it over. If not, I'm gonna raise one of the artifacts and throw it, put it back once more or something like this, and that should do the trick. Okay, I'm still collecting the wood in the background. Okay, and there you go.
Unbelievable! We did it! Oh yeah! We have all his towns! He has no power! We've won!
You are indeed a worthy opponent. But stop celebrating, I'm not finished yet. Call that a creature. It's not worthy of the name. This is a creature, and I will make him the opposite image of yours.
Mm-hmm. case he's much smaller. Now, I mean the same size as me, but he was bigger. Okay, there is one thing I would like to try now. I have a couple of things here. Enlarged creature, yeah. That's one of the things I would like to use.
Great power.
Okay. And I think I should be having a strengthened creature, maybe. Yeah, it's here.
Grant strength.
Yeah.
Norse power.
That should do the trick. A fair fight, I suppose. Okay, that's good. Can I make the special moves? Yep, that's good. There you go. Sorry, I didn't click to attack. Yeah. Nemesis is curing him from time to time. But that's the reason why I, let's say, cheated. But the game lets me do it, so I'm not really a cheat. Come on, come on, come on. Of times, not too many clicks. That's the goal. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
You ain't got so many believers.
He got to deal it once more. Maybe too many clips. Shouldn't too many times. Okay, that's it.
Yeah!
That's it. Yeah.
see you letting the people's desires go unheeded.
See any healing on the creature? That's the last couple of hits, I think. I can do it, yeah. Let's do a healing. Just in case. There's a dying person. There you go. It's done.
Not over yet. You have defeated me in this land, but I have learned much from this struggle. I will rise again from the ashes of this defeat, stronger than you can possibly imagine. There are many, many lands in this world, and they will soon follow in the way of Nemesis.
This is pointless. It could go on forever if we don't stop it now. Remember, we can use the power of the creeds to destroy Nemesis forever. Fusing the three creeds will confirm our superiority and leave no hiding place for him.
Three creeds? But we've only got two!
No, the third is within our creature, you fool.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
You need to lead our creature into the volcano. The searing heat will do the rest.
But just a minute, doesn't that mean our creature might die? Well, it's up to you, boss.
Do you want to risk our noble creature to rule as you see fit?
Or just let Nemesis spread his influence throughout the world again?
Of course, we're gonna take the creature and finish this thing, this mission. And the world crew. Let's take him here.
Sir Nemesis' influence.
Everything is clear. You're the one true god now.
Crikey, what was that?
Hang on, I recognize that smell.
He's back. He doesn't look too hot, though.
Maybe we can fix him up.
Miracle Heal.
Okay, he survived. That's cool. Still looks very nice.
Yep,
we did it. Okay, so this was the game. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you also enjoyed the game just like I did. It was a rough playthrough, although I wanted to be 100% pure good god. Unfortunately, I did not succeed with this. I became a neutral god because I just not fulfilled all the wishes my people had during the playthrough. Maybe a next playthrough I will be able to micromanage everything. I have read a couple of instructions how to do that. And yeah, you have to really take care, really take all your attention on your people and do everything they wish, they require. And that makes the playthrough even more difficult than it was. I mean, than it was this playthrough was. But anyway, I think I have done my best. My creature alignment was angeling by the end of the game. And yeah, that's all. Thank you for watching. If you have not yet, just please hit like and subscribe. And see you next time at a different playthrough. Goodbye!